And then we'll do a quick face to face. And then we're gonna walk a little bit together. So with Storm's body posture, she stiffens a little bit. You can see her stiffen a little bit and hover over the dog, which is all just dominance in play.
Right.
But she's still kind
but
of
not aggressive.
Wants to interact. She's just, that is all dominance.
Top dog, right?
Yep. It's a good girl. Good girl. Good girl. So, I mean, but her body position's happy and her mouth open happy.
Yeah.
And, I mean, ears back, she was a little uncertain when she first came in, too. So that's just kind of uncertain nervousness. And then, but she's not showing any signs of,
no,
I'm not going to be good.
She's not even still trying to dominate her now. So she's,
yep, it's an initial, like.
Yep, she's already determined.
It's an initial what's going on, isn't it? Yes. Damn good girl. Damn good girl. You are a good girl.
Or the best.